Hey guys, it's Fantasia, and welcome to a room build. So this is a room build for the kids' room stuff pack, and basically I just used pretty much everything that came with the stuff pack, and yeah, I'm just super happy with the stuff pack. So this is a girls' room, and I'm also going to be building a boys' room, so you guys can look forward to that. It's actually going to go up today as well. So yeah, I just really like the stuff pack, like I said. So if you don't know if you should get the stuff pack, seriously, this is probably the number one stuff pack that I would recommend to someone the most. It has made me love kids like a million times more, and I don't really know why, because, you know, the kids in The Sims 4 were always adorable, but just because the stuff pack brought attention to them and then also added more stuff for them, I'm just like obsessed now. And yeah, I just like love the void critter thing. I just think that's so cute, and I feel like I'm gonna be putting that in like all my kids' bedrooms. And also the puppet show thing is really cute. So yeah, I hope you guys like this room. It's pretty girly, and you guys will see the boys one, and it's just pretty, I don't know, just has a lot of more boy colors, even though you can use it for both. Yeah, so because I don't know, I didn't really know what I had in mind to build. I just wanted to go ahead and build a boy and girls room with this stuff pack. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy, and I hope you guys like the room. It is on the gallery if you would like to download it, and there's no custom content. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. I just said that, and I hope you guys are all having an amazing, amazing day, and I love you guys all so, so much, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Living in bubbles. Too late. They say I'm always too late. But I'm just spending my time doing what I feel like. And if you're down for it, yeah, I could take you in. But if you're not a fighter, I can't promise anything. If everyone
is rising.